Okay, so today was a good day. We started the day off. We're working with geography right now. We're in week six of Wonders, which gives us a little time to get into these geography topics. And I love it. It's my favorite thing. If I didn't teach all subjects, I'd be in geography and social studies of some kind. And so that's been really fun to share with the kids, and the kids have done well. We're doing a read aloud where the kids are practicing a page from Geronimo Stilton, and it works on fluency. And it's been great because the kids practice it until they're fluent, and they need to get the words down, and they come up and ask, and then they practice it enough by the time they come up, they're fluently reading it. Roald Dahl, be sure to keep reading that with the kids off the blog at night. It's getting good. The whole book is good, and it's been fun for the kids that are listening to discuss that book at snack time. It's kind of neat because they really know it. Like, they can tell the story, and they are able to share, and their hands are raised high, and they're really on it. And then math homework tonight is challenging. This is a challenging homework. We're gonna look at it in class, then we're gonna send it home. But I do think it's one of the more challenging ones. I hope that everybody has a good and safe evening, and I look forward to seeing the kids tomorrow. Thanks.